Okay, so good evening to all. We are here only to have a recap or a feedback of what are we doing in the classroom and how the classes are going on. So I would like Amit to share his experience.
Good evening, sir. First of all, sir, I came to know about your class through my friend Manisha Kumari, and definitely I was very excited about it because from the last 2 or 3 months I had not been attending any class, so I was really very excited. And as I attended the first class, so in the very first class I was confused that what are you teaching? You are teaching this, that, a, and the. Means I was really very confused that what are you teaching? But later I thought, and I just it was but finally I was sure that definitely I'm going to learn something new, and that gonna be helpful for me in the future. And gradually I'm finding that you are improving here. You are just advancing the class, and you started giving us the topics, and the topics which are very useful for us. And in the future I'm planning to just do I'm planning for the blogging, and that's why I think it's gonna be very helpful for me. And you are a sir motivator, and whenever I see you, just you always inspires me because you always start because you are inclined towards the new things, and you always look for the new things what you can do. So it's very grateful to me that I'm reading, and I'm just studying under you. So it's a very great thing, and I'm very grateful to you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Now, Manisha, what is your experience?
Good evening, sir. Firstly, I would like to tell that as I get to know that the English class has been started by you, so for thinking a single second, I told yes, sir, I want to join, because even though I'm good in speaking, but my grammar was not so much good. So I thought, because I have seen you in which way you teach, so thereafter I thought no, I should join. And thereafter, when I first day when I joined, so I was also a little bit confused. But you have told earlier that if we will start from basic, and we should not think that what we know, we should think that we don't know anything, and thereafter we will learn so many things. And thereafter, within a 10 days, whenever I turn my pages of copy, I get to know that so many things that we are learning: phonetics, syllables. And you are giving us a topic on which we have to write, and this that the basic words. Generally, people ignore the pronunciation, that these are the very simple words, so why should we read? But as I get to know that the simple words, like earlier I used to pronunciate economy in a wrong way, but the way you correct, the way you listen every single sentence, whatever we write, that is means what I can say, that is very outstanding. And the another thing I would like to add that earlier I used to be what I used to be what I can say, kamchor. I don't want to write so many things. As today I was writing the speech, so I get to know that within a 1 month, means now I'm not feeling hesitation. Now I don't need of any internet, because I get means I'm used to write the speech all the day. Means every day I have to write one speech. So today, as I wrote one speech for the competition, so I was very confident that okay, this is going to be very perfect. So I should just read it and write it. So overall, the class is outstanding, and how it is different from other English classes or spoken classes. That generally, if in normal English classes, people, most of the teachers or students, they focus on spoken English. But here you are working on the pronunciation, spoken English, that the writing skill, and that the confident of students, the basic words. So overall, I can say this is a perfect way to improve our personality, communication, basic knowledge of English, sir.
Okay, who is next? Who wants to
Thank
say
you,
next?
sir.
Neha, Neha, Neha. Thank you.
Good evening, sir. In your English class, I learned about the many things. I know you are that person only that always corrects us. Correct us whenever we go for the right direction, wrong direction. So before your class, I asked you for improving my English. Then and after when you you will start when you started English communication class, then you told me about that. And I learned many things like syllable that about I never listen about that the syllable. I listened about the words and phrases, but I never listened about the syllable. And you also gave everyday topics, and we talked on that every day. Even you also talked. And you told you also told that we have to talk on the what the difference in English group class that other English group class from the other English group communication class. The most important thing that I was found in this English communication class that is all the English communication classes are talked about the you think everything in English, but we don't able to think. We just talking about the thing, but you are using different things like Google Classroom, and you every time sending words, phrases, and newspaper. Even sometime I also surprised how you able to do that every day from the morning every early morning until the night. So it's even you didn't need to even you don't need to say about just think in English. You just create an environment for us to think everything English. When even I am in sleeping, I start everything think in English. I start when I am in kitchen, I start speak in English. When I am alone, I speak in English. But the problem is that where I don't able to feel I don't able to speak correctly in front of people. That is the but I will definitely sure I will speak it one day. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Ankit.
Yes, good evening, sir. Actually, I joined this class very late, so I have more experience, but I had great experience from this communication class. You taught here mainly based on skills like reading, listening, speaking, writing, and also we can learn here articles, phonetics, verb, and its uses. So which made it easier to learn English, and my communication got better from this. So that's all. Thank you.
Okay, Sumit.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. We can't see you. You have to keep your camera in the proper direction. Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Before your class, sir, I don't know about phonetics, which is more important for us, sir. And I don't know about syllable. What is syllable? And sir, in your class, I know everything about which is important for us for how can speak in English, sir. First, before your class, when American guest come in front of me, then that time I don't understand, sir, what he say. But after that, this your class, I something, sir, understand. But your class is very important or very good for our life, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Alicia.
It's not been so long. It's not been so long that I have joined here, sir. But still, I am seeing that here English is taught through very different way. It is very creative, which is all created by you. Though I have studied from English medium school, but still I have never heard about phonetics, sir. But this is the only platform where I am knowing about phonetics. I am seeing English as a different way, which earlier I never saw. Being here, I know that it's very fruitful. This is surely to some extent help me in future, sir. Especially I appreciate you for the means you find out, like you use, as the Neha Didi said, that you use Google Classroom, quizzes, and talks we also do. So all these, which we never think that this could be also a way of teaching, but you made it possible, sir, because of your creative mind. I really appreciate you, and I am very happy that I am being the part of your class, sir. Thank you so much.
Sweta. What do you see the future now? What do you see the future now?
Sir, after hearing about your English class, I would like to join as soon as possible. Because in your class, we get accurate, exact, and very meaningful content. After listening all the students, I will join your class surely. Because
Priyamba,
for 6 months, I was looking for a spoken class. And I also joined spoken class after my board exam, but it was just like a English grammar class. There was no improvement. So I would like to join your class as soon as possible. Thank you, sir.
But you have to wait for the real day to start.
Thank you, sir.
Priyamba, any feedback?
Sir, really. So whatever I have heard, and some of the students whom I personally know, so definitely within the few days that you have taken their classes, I have observed a tremendous change in their English speaking. So I would like to congratulate you, and really I think that this is very good thing, because today's day we know that English is necessity. It opens us to the window of the world. So I really like to thank you, sir, that you are working towards this field, and it's very good.
Okay, now one second.